I will tell you that I love you tonight. Cause I know that I got time on my side. Where you're going, why are you leaving so soon? Is there somewhere else that's better for you? What is love? If you're not here with me, what is love? If it's not guaranteed, what is love? If you got to believe, what is love? If you're not here no more, what is love? If it's not really so, what is love? What is love? Myself, I wouldn't cry when you're gone, but I know it's easier said than done. Look at me choked up now. I try to tell you, but it won't come out. What is love? If you're not here with me, what is love? If it's not guaranteed, what is love? If you chose up to leave, what? Supposed to be, we were supposed to be, we were supposed to be, and empowered is love. If you're not here with me, what is love? If it's not guaranteed, what is love? If it's yourself to lead, what is love? What is love? If it's not here.
That was intense. I love the act. And you have a powerful voice. We all know that. Everyone got inspired to that. The delivery was nice. I love the old dramatization. I was still hoping you were going to still hold your butt while you're singing, but it's not easy, you know, with all those voice thing. But I think at some point she lost it. I don't know. Am I wrong? At one, I don't know, maybe because I like you too much. I'm always, but I think at one point something was not, but you had it in control and you put it together. The competition is tough right now. I want to see you next week. It's gonna make me sad if I don't see you next week. So I'm gonna tell you the truth. This is not your best performance so far. But I believe in you.
Hi Tessie, how are you?
I'm fine.
How are you feeling?
Fine.
I personally think this is your best performance so far for me.
You
had me emotionally. I have goosebumps right now. I'm not gonna lie. I believed you. I felt your pain. I wish I hit the floor a little more earlier, stayed there a little longer. But I believed you in that performance. It is tough to act and sing at the same time and move with that kind of movement. I do have to say, however, you did lose your notes when you went up there. You get, and I see it as a trend. Everybody's so excited to go big and but you have to be very careful because that moment is a make or break movement. If you don't hit it right, it sounds really off in the ear. But I must commend you for a big improvement from last week. You did say you were going to bring it, and you brought it.
I think that you can put up a big performance and a masterpiece without necessarily having to go through the rigors of the acting. Just so it doesn't distract what we should be focusing on. Does that make sense?
Yes.
That might be a tip that might help you in the next, if you make it through to the next one. But you have a beautiful voice. And I see your passion coming through. I just pray that you're able to find something, you're able to really find your own and come into your own, so you can, your talent can really flourish, because you're extremely talented. I wish you all the best. Just more practice, more practice, more practice. Well done.
Tessysings can sing. Mm-hmm. You sure can sing. The experience I have with you is more like eating sweet jollof rice. Very sweet jollof rice. And once in a while, you have small stone inside and it's affecting the sweetness of that food, but you just don't want to stop eating that food. Tessysings, I don't know if you know how much talent you have. You are super amazing, and you are just a beauty to just look at and listen to. I want you to go back and come next week with your A game. Rehearse to the point where you can tell yourself, anybody that has command are bastard, and come back here. I really want to see you next week, and I really hope I see you next week.
The De9jaSpirit Talent Hunt, expressing the true Naija spirit.